So let's say I got a taste of something called Super Saiyan God, and now I've learned to tap into that power on my own.
So what is this, Super Saiyan Blue Hand Eye?
I think it's time you stop talking and start showing me, Frieza!
All right, Lafreniere, where are you hiding?
With all this, we could take on an army.
I'd like to see them try and stop us.
Where are we supposed to put all these?
Comes from Bavaria. That is a distressingly large number of guns. Lafreniere must be planning something big. Whatever he's planning, it's big. And now I know where to find you, Grandmaster.
You'll be reinforced before the Master arrives. We'll post snipers on the roofs. The instructions are all here. Get to it.
Think we should go with them?
The Master's elite bodyguards? I think they can handle it.
Suppose you're right.
I'd better find myself a place to wait before the rest of them arrive.
Get more men up on those walls.
What's going on?
A few of the groundskeepers.
You'd be more likable if you didn't scram,
sir. I'll fight you.
Don't call for that. Move away.
Seneca! Hold on a minute.
You came along at
just the right time. I'll gather up the others. We'll hold position here. Cover your escape if you need it. The rest of
peace anyway. Did you squeeze the wrong shopkeeper? Spank!
This shows exactly where Lafreniere will be every step of the way. It couldn't have made it easier if they'd tried. Got you now. I love it when the target comes to me.
The truth is in peril, my brothers. She is beset on all quarters. Jacobins lay her on the rack, cruelly breaking her to their populist agenda.
False prophets go among the people, promising liberty, equality, fraternity. Throw in with the very forces we strive against. And always, always the assassins lurk in their shadows, watching for signs of weakness.
Traitors!
Our enemies believe that by taking our... I think the friends of truth are not so easily dissuaded. Union? Strength? Virtue?
Hold it, you!
Ready yourselves, brothers, to fight the truth.
Citizens!
Then rise, my brother, and be welcome.
You don't trust the man, do you?
Mirabeau is a good man, an honest man.
Mirabeau is a self-aggrandizing drunk.
Do not forget who is Grand Master here, Lafreniere.
Take this to Grand Master de la Serre immediately. Deliver it to him in person.
Yes, Master.
Master, we have a problem. Christophe has been feeding information to our enemies. We must assume this location is compromised.
We'll have to move up our timetable. Gather the men. We strike Clotel de Beauvais tonight.
Jesus.
No.
I'll get you right. Oh!